What precautions should be taken when using compressed gases in confined spaces? Proper ventilation and monitoring for gas buildup or oxygen depletion are critical when using compressed gases in confined spaces to prevent the risk of suffocation or explosion.